Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firmo las paredes de tu laberinto.
Good morning and welcome to Membership Monday. We missed y'all.
Good morning, everyone. It is Kevin and I live for the week, and we're very excited because we have a full week ahead of us.
It's going to be a busy but yet fun week, like always.
It's going to pass through us real quick. But first off, we're always going to thank Golden Pride for starting our week and as well our Monday meetings. Thank you so much for always providing the breakfast burritos.
Thank you, Josh and Eddie from Motion Bound, and thank you for the whole staff at Golden Pride. We're excited to have you guys as the breakfast for this week's golf tournament.
I can't believe it's this week. It's happening, and I cannot believe it's already the end of October. That's really what's scary. Yeah. But yes, we officially are the week of golf tournament, our last official big event. So we're very close to finishing up, making sure everything comes in play, and we'll see you guys out on the golf course. But first off, we'll make sure we thank all of our new members. We have a full list. It's a full page.
Yeah, page and a half.
Yes,
go ahead. So let's go ahead and start by welcoming Adele, Pohl, and Monica Tello. Real Estate, Adele Pohl, Albuquerque Public School Education Foundation, Val Burch. New Mexico Elevator Inspection, LLC, Ruben, SHRM, New Mexico, Rene Hatfield, ASI, Soy Photo Booth, Noemi Bustillos, Tour Albuquerque, Jesse Bustillos, no relation, I don't think, Champagne Problems, Belem, Quintana, Crest Leadership, Jason Burnett, The New American School, New Mexico, Pohl, who we love you, Pohl, worked with us for over a year. Absolutely great to have you as a member now. Young Guns Construction, John Trujillo.
Nice, nice. I see a lot of new businesses on this list. That's really exciting. Champagne Problems, we're actually having them out on Friday at the golf tournament, which is awesome. She became a new member and is already on to these big events. So and great
one
job.
Might say she has 99 problems, but champagne ain't one.
Hey, I like that.
Right?
I wonder if that's
our
slogan.
If you need a catchphrase and jingle, we just have Jingle Ball coming up.
That's great. That's really cool. And we actually just finished last week with our membership orientation, which was really good to have some of our new members come out. We even had some renewing members, Garcia's Kitchen. Thank you so much for all of you guys attending. As always, we have orientation on the third Friday of every month, so make sure you tune in on that. Thank you for all of our renewing members. Kev, you got to start helping me on these because we have a huge list.
I'll go ahead and take the first five and then we'll switch and swap.
You
so,
got
it. Atrisco Oil and Gas, LLC, Peter Sanchez, member since 2007. Casa Esperanza, Chrisann, member since 2004. Family Friendly New Mexico, Otero Martinez and
Giovanna
Rossi, member since 2022. Research and Polling, Brian Sanderoff, member since 2002.
Ariel Frog, Daniel Sellers, member since 2019.
Alteria Clinical Services.
Thank you, Eric.
A little tongue twisting.
I guess I can't speak today. Member since 2003, Albuquerque, Bernalillo County Water Utility Authority, Stan Alfred, member since 2017. We actually partnered with them for X Marks a Spot. Thank you so much for letting use your land for our pre-press conference. And then also Church Street Cafe, Marie Coleman, member since 1997. And we're shout out to her.
Yeah.
She's actually letting us use her facility tonight for our gala commercial, so tune in. We're very excited to do that commercial and actually have it in her spot.
Yeah, and then I'll take a few more and then I'll hop it back to you. New Mexico Community Development Loan Fund, doing businesses the Loan Fund, Leroy Pacheco, Carrington College Albuquerque, Dina Garcia, member since 2022, Premier Distributing, Omar Perez, member since 1983. Love seeing that in the 80s. Brycon, Phil Casals. Thank you, Brycon, and thank you, Phil, for everything that you do here for us at the Chamber. Remember, since 2019, he has such an amazing impact. I can't believe it's only within 4 years.
And current chair.
Yeah. Albuquerque LNL Electronics, Inc., Joseph, member since 2003. Do you want to take a few more?
Yeah, of course. Stiff and Garcia Associates, LLC, John Stiff, member since 2006. Help me here.
Suacito Chavez.
Thank you. Morris Chavez, member since 2011. PHRMA, Brian Reina Clark, member Raina since Clark, yeah. 2020 or 2022. Holman's John, member since 1988. Wow, and he's actually been a huge big sponsor for many, many years. Yeah, so thank you, him and his
thank
team.
Thank you. From 2 weeks ago, he had an amazing golf tournament.
He did.
That is just a community give back, and it was an amazing experience. So thank you for everything that you do as well for us, John.
We also have Crown Plaza Albuquerque, Joni Jones, member since 1999.
Love seeing those 90s. Versus Research, Henry Andrews, Jr., member since 2019. Albuquerque Adult Learning Center, Gloria Real, member since 2016. Computer Corner, Inc., Brian Fletcher, member since 2022. Dion's, member since 2016. We love Dion's, everything they do in the
all
community.
All locations.
And their salads, their subs, their pizza.
At least we have it once a week, it seems to
minimum.
Be.
Minimum. We're probably having that for lunch today.
Literally.
Pat Store, Pat Cordova, member since 2011.
Family Promise of Albuquerque, Mike, member since 2022. Albuquerque Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling, Vanessa, as well the great marketing team we always work with, Heather Stone and Marisol. Thank you so much for all your guys' support. Tutor Doctor, Brian, member since 2019. He was one of our previous winners for AJJ. I think he had a fun time this year. Yeah,
and also a previous winner, right?
That's right. New Bay Group, Mike, Eli, Kelly, and James, thank you so much for your sports. Been member since 2021. National Dance Institute of New Mexico, or what we call it, NDI, Cynthia, member since 2019.
All right, and we're almost done here. Fairfield Inn, Marriott, Albuquerque Airport, Miguel Duran, member since 2016. Fior Industries, Bill, member since 1990. Love seeing those 90s. Academy Dental Care, Gabe Gonzalez, member since 2017.
Woo! So
thank you to all of our new members. Thank you to all of our current members. I think I'm actually related to two of them off the list. So.
Oh, there's a new fact right there. I didn't know that. That's really cool to see. Thank you again so much for all those new members as well renewing. This honestly wouldn't be here if it wasn't all for them. So thank you all for your continuous support.
You guys all make the Chamber special, and we thank you for that.
Well, what's happening this week?
So let's start it off with tomorrow. We have Procurement Series Session 4.
That's right.
I can't believe we're already on the fourth one.
It has gone pretty fast.
Tashina is doing such an amazing job with it. There's so many eye-popping things. And, you know, let's face it, trying to figure out the government, it might be the most complicated thing in the world. So the fact that we have a program here to help our members get successful and get those government contracts that are just dangling out there, it's been a huge success. Session 4, Tuesday.
At 2:30 to 4:30 here at the Chamber. Please make sure you tune in. I know if you were attending, there is a really great prize at the very end. So make sure you stay included, you are involved. She is offering this hybrid, so make sure that you stay tuned in. I would love to get to be a part of those prizes, so make sure you be into that. We also have on Wednesday our Biz Gratis at the end of this month at Hollow Spirits, Frank Holloway. Of course, we've always done it every year with him. We're very excited to do it again. He's also going to be at our golf tournament sampling some great new things that he had this year. So be expected to be there Wednesday, if not at the golf tournament.
Yeah, and then Friday, it's here. It's official. We have the golf tournament, Buen Vecinos Golf Tournament at Twin Warriors starting at 9 a.m. It's going to be a gorgeous day. It's supposed to be like in the 70s, perfect golf weather, beautifulest course in New Mexico. I was out golfing this weekend. It was amazing. It wasn't a twin, but it was still a great time at Paradise, which is also an amazing course. Shout out to Rudy and the office staff, but Definitely don't want to miss out. We still have a few teams remaining. So if you haven't booked your team yet, call us today, call us tomorrow. By Wednesday, it'll probably already be sold out.
What are we expecting there that day? Are we doing anything fun? I know there's a theme.
Yeah, so it's Ghouls, Goblins, and Golf. We encourage you to dress up, either do a matching team or do costumes. Make sure you can still swing the, like, don't get too elaborate where you can't swing the club. We're going to have 36 teams. We're going to have 18 hole sponsors. At the hole sponsors, there's going to be different giveaways, goodie bags, raffle prizes, things like that. It's going to be an absolute blast. And, I mean, at the end of the day, it's 70 degrees and you're at Twin Warriors on a Friday.
I love it. Well, quick shout out to one of our big sponsors, Evron, or what they used to be called, ADT Commercials. Thank you so much for your big support. Andrea and her team, Blanca, thank you so much for supporting this golf tournament as they are one of our big sponsors for this one. We also are having, like you mentioned earlier, Golden Pride for breakfast. And then lunch, I know we're providing, who do we have?
We have Whataburger.
Ooh.
And I think they're going to be doing their water boxes, which we got a great little education and tutorial about 2 weeks on.
Right.
Where if you have like a group setting of like five people or more, and you're doing lunch, the greatest thing about these water boxes is like you don't want your food to get soggy. And, you know, it's like if you go get a burger, it's like beat the clock before, like, the tomatoes and the lettuce start, like, making the bun soggy. So everything's kind of separate. So it's a build-your-own burger in a box so you don't have that soggy disaster.
Well, there it is. You just got educated on the water burger boxes. So we'll have those for you guys. Like he said, Twin Warriors, 9 a.m. We hope to see you guys out there. Even if you guys are wanting to just be a part of it, please reach out to set membership. But other than that, we hope to see you sometime this week. Have a great week.